And on the way to the breeder, let's look at infinite lava. So what does infinite lava look like? Well, kind of like this. So each one of these is 16 lava sources long. And the reason it's 16 long is because that's how many fit in the bucket. And I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 down here. Oh, wait. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So I have, well, to say I have a little lava might be an understatement. I'm not positive how much lava I actually have, but I might have a little, just a little lava.